Hello, my name is Sanford Bosley, and I am a shell egg grader with the USDA's Agricultural Marketing Service Livestock and Poultry Program. Come along as I show you what a typical day is like for a shell egg grader and let you see the job environment firsthand.
Shell egg graders normally start early in the morning and begin their day in the office. Here, we prepare required paperwork, check emails, and put on our protective work gear.
Now I'm going to grab my flashlight and head out to the floor to inspect the grading machine and equipment for cleanliness and do a sanitation report.
During this inspection, we will check the belts, chains, carton pushers, and rollers on top and bottom of all the machines to make sure they are clean, undamaged, and ready to handle the day's production. We also confirm that inedible egg waste is labeled and being disposed of properly, and that safety protocols are being met. Next, we will head to the coolers. In the coolers, we check for overall cleanliness and record the temperature and humidity of the egg holding coolers. We also check finished product labels and look for the control of retained products. We keep accurate records and notify the company's management for any issues. Now that the morning inspections are done, we will head back to the office and fill out our sanitation report. I use this time before the day's production begins to finish my sanitation report and prepare my grading paperwork, answer emails, and do other administrative tasks. Now we are ready to head to the floor and grade some eggs. USDA grading is offered to companies on a voluntary, fee-for-service basis to help egg farmers market their products. AMS assigns official USDA grades to a variety of agricultural commodities, including meat, poultry, and shell eggs, to convey the expected quality of those products. I have prepped the necessary scales and pulled some product from the line for us to sample. During this process, we will record the weights and take detailed notes. I will also candle eggs to look for imperfections before assigning a grade. The USDA grade is determined by the interior quality of the egg and the appearance and condition of the eggshell. As a consumer, you have probably seen the USDA grade shield on a carton of eggs at the grocery store. Well, behind every one of those shields is a shell egg grader, just like me. Shell egg graders are trained to grade according to set U.S. quality standards. A shell egg grader typically candles between 2,000 to 5,000 eggs every day to confirm that the quality of the eggs inside the cartons reflects the shield displayed on the outside. Now we are nearing the end of our day, and we will head back to the office. Before leaving, I will finish up my paperwork and reports, check my emails, record my time for the day electronically, and lock up all USDA stamps and files.
Thank you for spending the day with me. I hope you learn more about what a shell egg grader does and why our work is so important.